do not see as much.
Perhaps I was numbed by the tearing of the scalp.
Cyril Mornay, for your crimes against the Empire of Orlais. For the murders of General Vincent Callier, Lady Laurette Callier, their four children, and their retainers, you are sentenced to be hanged from the neck until dead. Do you have anything to say in your defense? Very well.
Who's this man to Blackwall? A brother? A friend?
They're going to kill him.
Good grasp of the obvious, this one.
Proceed.
Stop!
A Grey Warden.
This man is innocent of the crimes laid before him. Orders were given, and he followed them like any good soldier. He should not die for that mistake.
Then find me the man who gave the order.
Blackwall! No, I am not Blackwall. I never was Blackwall. Warden Blackwall is dead, and has been for years. I assumed his name to hide like a coward from who I really am.
You, after all this time.
It's over. I'm done hiding. I gave the order. The crime is mine. I am Tom Rainier.
Tom Rainier himself.
You must know something about Rainier.
I know what everyone knows. He'll hang for the massacre of a noble and his family.
Where did they take the...
In the jail of the marketplace. It's a damn mess, but believe you me, it'll be sorted out quick. Lots of people can't wait.
I didn't take Blackwall's life. I traded his death. He wanted me for the Wardens, but there was an ambush. Darkspawn. He was killed. I took his name to stop the world from losing a good man. But a good man, the man he was, wouldn't have let another die in his place.
Was the bailiff telling the truth? Did you really do those things?
Yes, I did. It's all true. It's time we all took a good look at who I really am.
Don't you understand? I gave the order to kill Lord Callier, his entourage, and I lied to my men about what they were doing. When it came to light, I ran. Those men, my men, paid for my treason while I was pretending to be a better man. This is what I am. A murderer, a traitor, a monster.
Would a monster have given himself up? Somewhere along the line, you stopped pretending.
Yes.
Who were you before this mess?
I was a captain in the Orlesian army. Well regarded, respected. One mistake, and everything I worked for fell apart.
I need to know about Blackwall. The real Blackwall.
We met in a tavern when I was on the run. I was nothing. A waste of life. But he wanted to recruit me. We headed to Val Chavan for the joining. But Blackwall insisted on making a stop along the way. An old ruin from one of the previous blights. He said it led to the Deep Roads. I was to go down alone, find a darkspawn, fill a vial with its blood. When I returned, I found the warden ambushed by more of the creatures. He took a blow for me. He shouldn't have died. It should have been me.
It was a heroic act, stepping between you and...
I wasn't. But without Blackwall, there's no proof that I've been recruited. That I didn't kill him. I couldn't go to the wardens. But I couldn't just walk away. So, Rainier died. And Blackwall lived.
The man on the gallows.
My second in command. When I heard he'd been caught, I was resolved to... couldn't let another die for my mistake.
I need to know the detail.
I betrayed the Empire and assassinated a general, all for gold. The man was General Vincent Callier. My employer was a Chevalier, Robert Chapuis. Sir Robert believed that Grand Duke Gaspard was the rightful ruler of Orlais and would eventually take the throne. He thought that by eliminating one of Celine's loyal supporters, he might endear himself to the true Emperor. I can't say if Robert's plan would have worked. By the time Sir Robert's involvement was of course, the Grand Duke disavowed any knowledge of the act and publicly condemned it. Robert killed himself. Poison in his wine. Another victim of the great game.
My reports say that Callier was with his family. You had them all slaughtered.
I didn't know Callier would be traveling with his family. I assumed only soldiers, armed guards. My men had been told to eliminate everyone. They'd seen war. No one likes to think about that. It's names that carry power in this world. No matter how leaders like Celine or Gaspard pretend the game is played, that's how real war is waged.
That shouldn't be how wars are fought.
War is unfair, but you're right. There was no need for what I did.
You got your men to help you.
They didn't know who they were at. I told them it was an important mission, just as your men trust you.
Our men follow me because they believe our...
They believe it because that's what you tell them.
Yes.
That's all.
I have Liliana's report on Tom Rainier.
Give me the overview.
Looks like our friend was once a respected captain in the Imperial Orlesian Army. Before the Civil War, he was turned, persuaded to assassinate one of Selene's biggest supporters. He led a group of fiercely loyal men on this mission, and told them nothing of it. His men took the fall for him. A few lucky ones, like Mornay, managed to escape.
This is helpful, or at least educational.
Don't blame yourself. We all made this mistake. What do we do now? Renier has accepted his fate, but you don't have to. We have resources. If he's released to us, you may pass judgment on him yourself.
If it were up to you, what would happen?
What he did to the men under his command was unacceptable. He betrayed their trust, betrayed ours. I despise him for it. And yet he fought as a warden, joined the Inquisition, gave his blood for our cause. And the moment he shakes off his past, he turns around and owns up to it. Why?
He wanted to change. To prove that he'd really left his past behind, he had to...
Saving Mornay the way he did took courage. I'll give it... But I can't tell you what to do.
Have Rainier released.
We must move quickly. We can explore...
All in all, the Winter Palace game provided some fine sport.
What is this now?
The blonde elf of the Inquisition. Didn't I see you with her once?
Good day.
training here will save.
Welcome back.
If they're smart.
We don't need those chargers. We've soldiers enough without stuff.
May God be with you.
Hey, you. I have an inquisitive. Just a little thing, really. A little march around for some of your people. It's nothing for you, right?
All right. Let's hear what you've...
Jump right in, huh? It's a Red Jenny thing. I got a tip that some noble stiffs are arguing over Vachelle. They're getting little people beat up. So I need you to go to your big table and send some people...
Just walk.
Just walk through. Easy, right?
All right, Sarah.
It's fun, right? Being important without doing a thing. Not everything has to be torn skies and ancient assholes.
No promise surviving.
We'll be spread thin until the rest of our forces return from the Arbor Wilds.
Of course. For judgment this day, Inquisitor, I must present Captain Tom Rainier, formerly known to us as Warden Blackwall. His crimes... well, you are aware of his crimes. It was no small expense to bring him here, but the decision of what to do with him is now yours.
I didn't think this would be easy, but it's harder than I thought.
Another thing to regret. I know you put another man in my place. Haven't enough died for me?
I wish there'd been another way, but my options were limited.
You could have left me there. I accepted my punishment. I was ready for all this to end. Why would you stop it? What becomes of me now?
You have your freedom.
It cannot be as simple as that.
It isn't. You're free to atone as the man you are, Not the traitor you thought you were, or the warden you pretended to be.
The man I am. I barely know him. But he... I have a lot to make up for. If my future is mine, then I pledge it to the Inquisition. My sword is yours. If I'd said anything less, would an arrow from the rookery have snuffed me like a candle?
Take your post, Tom Rainier.